Welcome to Aroma Atosha. For more delicious healthy recipes from the channel Aroma at Usha, click the subscribe button and click the below bell icon. Friends, today I will show you how to prepare pizza cheese at home. For this recipe, we need 500 ml of milk and 5 tablespoons of lime juice. Now I am heating the milk. I have taken about 500 ml of milk. When the milk gets heated at one point, if you dip your fingers in the milk will be hot, but your fingers will be able to withstand the temperature of the milk. This is the right stage. At this stage, switch off the flame. Now add 1 tablespoon of lime juice. Stir until the milk coagulates. Add 1 more tablespoon of lime juice. Check whether the milk has started to curdle. It's not enough, so I'm adding 1 more tablespoon of lime juice. This is also not enough, so I'm adding 1 more tablespoon. This is also not enough. It has not curdled properly. Now I am adding 1 more tablespoon of lime juice and I am stirring it. Now it's done. The milk has curdled completely. You can see the semi-solid contents of the milk being separated from the whey water. Now it's perfect. Now we are going to separate the semi-solid contents from the whey water. See, it must be like this. Now I am separating the contents. Now squeeze it to remove the excess of water. Press it tightly and squeeze it. Now immerse the milk content into hot water. Let it be in the hot water for 3 to 4 minutes. Now take it out after 4 minutes and squeeze it. Squeeze it well and press it firmly. Again, dip it into hot water for 3 to 4 minutes take it out and squeeze it. You must repeat the process for 5 to 6 times. I have done this process for 5 to 6 times. Now wrap it airtightly using a wrapper and keep it in the refrigerator for 3 hours. After 3 hours, it is ready to use. Our homemade pizza cheese is ready. I have prepared pizza using homemade pizza cheese. I am giving the link for the pizza recipe using homemade pizza cheese in the description box.